Welcome again. Today is 24th and very bright, sunny and a hot day. And I am just giving a short visit to one of my friend's stores, BBGA, that is Biking Brotherhood gears and accessories. Let's see what's there. I'll take a small round there. By the time when she is getting heated up, that's my right duty. I'll heat up by the time wear helmet, gloves. I'm already wearing a jacket. Safety first, safety is sexy. Let's see, I'll see you on the other side. So guys, I'm finally at the BBGA store at Bhandup. Under I must bike rakha. Fresh hua. Jacket wagera utara kyunki bahut garmi hai. So let's take a round of Biking Brotherhood gears and accessories store. So this is the store, Biking Brotherhood gears and accessories. They have got helmets from Revolt, all the variants. Starting range of this is 6300. All colors, orange, neon, black, grey, green, you see all of these. All the sizes are also mentioned, small, medium, large. The other section of this. Meet Mr. Ankit Ghosh, he is the owner of the store. And ye kon hasti aayi hai? You can order tires from there, all the super biking tires. They have got XDI jackets. Rhinox jackets. Aspida jackets. And there are some helmets from SMK studs. SMK helmet starts from 4300. They have got a pin lock visor. This is included in this. And the keychain also. This is the favorite edition. SMK bomb. This is the most sold variant of this brand. They've also got head cleaners from Marg. Chain spray. SK-6M9 engine oil, it is fully synthetic. Motul. Some cool keychains. The KTM riders. Valentino Rossi lovers. These are some LED lights. The white and bright. These are some aux lights. These are also LED. Brake linkers. All different colors from Moxie. This is bright blue, then orange, red, pink, and we have some folk. What do you call it? This is a crash guards, engine oil treatment, engine oil flush, helmet sanitizers, BMC air filters, mobile holders. And this is a very cool handguard. I'll give you a small demonstration of that. Projector lights. This is the second section. We've got some funky lanyards which you can put around the neck that I usually wear for Bentley. Therefore, Honda, Hero, Domino, Pulsar, Marquez, Valentino Rossi, TVS, German Honda, a small lanyard for KTM, tank pads, smoky chain, cloth keychain, balaclava mask, gear sock, XDI hand gloves. These are really nice, these are very comfy, very soft fiber with proper protection. These are Koyo knee guards, ProX knee guards. A small bag you can carry around if you are going for a small city ride, if you want to carry your papers, documents or small water bottle something. These are riding pants by BBGA, KTM. They're all with protective shoes. These are waist pouch by Road Baron. These are pretty big. That I used to use this earlier. I also carry a small Swiss knife here. It acts as a tool kit. Survival kit sometimes. You can keep your papers, RC book, PUC, licenses, if you are having a riding suit. You can carry many other things in this. So this is a complete store. So if you happen to visit this store, this is at Bhandup. I'll leave the contact number and the address of the store in my description. Do check the store. So this is the handguard that I showed you earlier. A small demo of that. This comes with a key white light DRL along with indicators. It can be fitted on any bike, it is universal. And the price of it is 2000 rupees. It comes with a carbon fiber finish. And it is completely foldable. If you don't want to use it, you can fold it and keep it. Very trendy design with DRL for if you are traveling tonight. This can act as a safety purpose so that the other bikers see that where you are handling. It's all about biking the road here, and that's a very cool visit. I hope you like the video. Kindly like, share, subscribe. Get some posts and make them like. And guys, please visit this store and get extra additional discounts from my side. I'm going to be official signing off. Cheers, thank you.